parents, and my dear friends. Good morning. Today I am here to recite the poem, The Tiger, by the celebrated British poet William Blake. Though largely unrecognized during his lifetime, he is held in high regard by his critics for his creativity and expressiveness. This song is part of his collection called The Songs of Experience. The poem depicts the tiger as a majestic beast that brings about destruction and strikes fear in the heart of being. Yet at the same time, the poet cannot help but admire the beauty of this magnificent beast. The poem hints at how good and evil reside side by side. Though the poem portrays the tiger as an unstoppable beast, in today's world, this could not be further from reality. The universal appeal has not ensured the survival of this magnificent creature that has inspired poets and persuaded nations. It is estimated that there are less than 8,000 tigers left in the wild today. Unless conservation efforts are successful, perhaps one day, this poem might be all we have to remember of this magnificent creature. Here goes the poem, and please enjoy. Tiger, tiger, burning bright, in the forest of the night, what immortal hand or eye to frame thy fearful symmetry? In what distant deeps or skies burnt the fire of thine eyes? On what wings did he aspire? What the hand dare seize the fire? Shoulder and thy art could twist the sinews of thy heart. And when thy heart began to beat, what dread hand and what dread feet? What the hammer, what the chain? In what furnace was thy brain? What the anvil, what dread grasp dared its deadly tears clasp? When the stars come down his field, and watered heaven with their tears, did he smile his work to see? Did he who made the lamb make thee? Tiger, tiger, burning bright, in the forest of the night, what immortal hand or eye dare frame thy fearful symmetry? Thank you.